So we're talking about a tradition that hasn't been here for 15 years, and it's back, right?
It's back. Mm-hmm. Wild Winter Lights presented by NOPEC. We just wrapped up the opening weekend, so we'll get geared up again starting this Friday, 5:30 to 9:30. So it's pretty cool to come to the zoo after hours and see it lit up with over a million lights.
A million
over
lights.
Over a dozen areas that are interactive, this being one of them.
So
okay. This is holiday memories, this is one of the games.
On your marks, get set, go. So tell us about this area, Kelly.
So this is holiday memories, and the carousel, unlimited carousel rides are included. Mm-hmm. There's also cookies that you can purchase and decorate. So there's all kinds of frosting and toppings. I think you saw just a minute ago the 16-foot teddy bear, which has been a fun photo op for folks on social media. Oh, I think I just won.
Nice try. You did win. Wow, you did win. I came in second, and you were blinded by the sun. So this is one fun area kids could come to, right?
It is. I was actually up here over the weekend with my family, mm-hmm. and I got to tell you, kids of all ages have a great time here, whether it's seeing the amazing lights, experiencing Santa's Lodge, mm-hmm. seeing the light show over the lake.
So Santa will make an appearance, eh?
He will. We have him here from the North Pole.
Okay, that's very cool. Mm-hmm. You know, he gets around here, you know.
He does.
It's
he
a very cool deal. Mm-hmm. And this goes through January 5th.
That's right. So for the full schedule, check out futureforwildlife.com, mm-hmm. and you can get your tickets $50 for just four people.
Okay.
Free parking, children under two are free.
But get your tickets because you guys plan on
it.
It's selling out.
It will sell out.
Very
popular.
That's so awesome. Grinch, I think it's over. She won. I think, you know. The Grinch is crouchy. All right, right here at the Cleveland Metroparks Zoo. It's okay, you might have to go help your friend out a little later on.
I don't need any help!
All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio. Where'd it go? You beat me. You're killing me.
Thanks, guys.